Good afternoon, everybody. Could you please join me in sharing the sign of our faith? In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we lift these graduates up to you and ask for your mighty blessings to rain down. Show these students success in life and allow them to be respected and appreciated in all they do. Allow them to feel the joys of accomplishments after hard work, but also keep them focused on knowing that you are the reason for all successes in life. Give them courage, unbending faith, strong values, and a generous heart. Keep their Christian foundation a part of all decisions made and bless them with bountiful opportunities. Graduates, remember these words from the book of Proverbs. My children, do not forget my teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life many years and bring you peace and prosperity. We ask this in your name. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
We acknowledge that we are on the traditional land of Treaty Number 6 and home of Métis Nation of Alberta Zone 4. We also acknowledge the Inuit and other diverse Indigenous peoples whose ancestors have marked their territory since time immemorial, a place that has welcomed many peoples from around the world to make their home here. Ces territoires traditionnels englobent de vastes régions du centre de l'Alberta et du centre de la Saskatchewan, une région où nous vivons, travaillons et jouons chaque jour.
First of all, my deepest apologies to anybody who has to hear me speak twice today, so I really apologize, but bear with me and hang in there. First off, we would like to congratulate and acknowledge the ABJ grads of 2021. It is okay to make some noise and celebrate how well you guys have done. So congratulations to all of you. Woo! We are here for you to celebrate all of your many accomplishments during your formal education from kindergarten to grade 12, especially the past 4 years that you spent at ABJ. You have all persevered through so many challenges, from the final 4 months of last year to the various transitions due to COVID that you've had to overcome throughout this year. You've truly been a remarkable and resilient group, and please know that we are all so proud of you. As we have had the opportunity to get to know many of you over these past 4 years at ABJ, we can attest that this is indeed a class of students who are extremely well accomplished and blessed with so many gifts and talents. There have been many days that we have been astonished with your outstanding capabilities. The list of excellence and outstanding efforts by our students have truly been remarkable. From our actors and theater techs to our robotics teams, our many amazing sports teams on the field, on the court, in the pool, and to our artists, chefs, hairstylists, carpenters, young scientists, authors, researchers, designers, mathematicians, photographers, environmental stewards, athletes, dancers, leaders, and so much more. You have all done so much during your time here at ABJ. Our ABJ Scots continue to show our community their desire to learn, work hard, and perform their very best. Like all students across Canada, you've had to be resilient in the face of many difficult hardships. As you've navigated through online learning, online assessments, Google Meets with your teachers, and doing your very best to be an engaged student with many distractions surrounding you. And you, the class of ABJ 2021, have done admirably. We've had the opportunity over the past year to chat with other principals and teachers in other school districts, and we are proud to say that our students at ABJ, especially you grade 12s, have been some of the very best at maintaining their focus on their academics and option courses throughout this pandemic. It is a testament to your dedication. Finally, whenever we are faced with challenging situations, we often draw on our faith to help guide us in how to respond. This year's district theme was Choose Joy. What a difficult task it has been to choose joy in the midst of so much confusion, where our lives are turned upside down with the inability to do so many things that we once took for granted. You could have responded with negativity, but you've responded with making the very best of this difficult situation. And by doing this, you have made ABJ a better place with your presence. To the ABJ grads of 2021, may God bless all of you. And please remember that once a Scot, always a Scot. And you can make some noise, because congratulations to the ABJ grads of 2021.
Good afternoon. Some of you know what's going to happen next. So this is your chance to show off and be on the stage in front of all your classes, your teachers, and the administration of Archbishop Jordan High School. So what we're going to do is start with Group A. Your teacher, Mr. Billick, will come up the stage. He'll read off your names. You will go behind the curtain with help of Mrs. Wedstein. Make sure in alphabetical order, she'll make sure everything looks really nice. You will then walk over here where it says here. Little X marks the spot. Face front, take off your mask, tilt your tassel, take your time, and then you're going to walk off the stage, follow the arrow toward our grad banner where you'll have a picture taken. If you had your picture taken in the morning, yes, go ahead. We'll get the best picture. So go ahead, take another picture. You're here to cheer on your afternoon class. So we do expect everybody to come up again, even if we read your names this morning. So we want to make it as cool as possible for everybody here in the gym. So what you're going to do, so once you finish your pictures, go back to your seat, and at the very end, after everything's concluded, and then you're gonna leave by that door and sanitize on your way out. Are you ready? Okay, Mr. Billick, your class.
All right. First up, Jacob August. Selena Babin. Emily Bashan. Cameron Jackson. Ryan Michalski. Seraphim Nahachowski. Caleb Steinwand. Matthew Stiglmar. Hannah White. Daniel Walensky.
Catherine Belden. Noah Bullez. Leonard Dan. Evan LeClaire. Rachel Mom. Hey, Rachel. Aiden Pettinger. Liam Ritzy. Jake Rozak.
Dominic Appel. Jordan Carr. Annika Gray. Samantha Fallman. Riley Payne. Cassidy Fellin. Cassandra Thorlickson. Caden Torvald. Abby Weed. Stella Jeliva. Julia Zyla.
Alex Bowie. Daxter Cornand. Olivia DeCrescentis. McKenna DeChamplain. Dylan Fernandez. Cole Granville. Nolan Granville. Neil Healy. Julie Kerwin. Maxim Koshevnik. Christine Kowalczyk. Tyler Kaczynski. Winston Magno. Matteo Martirana. Tristan Minnings. Aliana Cabanita. Mark Palma. Brix March Roldan. Aimee Rossetti. Luke Royer. Levi Sims. Mason Van Ass. Jordan Wismer.
Jordan Bruce. Aria Diracina. McKenna Groot. Aaron Joves. Reagan Lehman. Lauren Martin. Evan Miller. Sean Portugal. Joshua Rogers.
You're welcome.
James Silva. Nolan Vetch. Dylan Weisgerber. Eric Urlacher. Zario Zen.
Good afternoon, graduates. Please join me in our school prayer. Grant me, O Lord my God, a mind to know you, a heart to seek you, wisdom to find you, conduct pleasing to you, faithful perseverance in waiting for you, and a hope of finally embracing you. Amen.
Grads, on this day of graduation, may God's blessing rest upon you. May his love light up your life. May hope spring from your hearts as you look towards tomorrow. May your days be filled with great adventures and discoveries. And may you live, love, and give of your best to the glory of our eternal Father. Amen. And now you can throw up your hats as long as you know where it is. Are you ready? Grad class of 2021, here we go, yes. Enjoy the rest of your day. Don't forget to go out that door over there and sanitize. Thanks, guys, have a great day.
Thank you.
Rose. That's good enough. Thank you. Thank you, Byron. I appreciate that so much.
Now I just got to get up there. Yeah.
Can you take one more time? Jacob! Galen! Is that all? Did we have everyone there? I know we're just looking for the things. Oh. Doesn't matter. Some people in front of
you. You want to go right side?
Galen, stand like right here.
Got it.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it. Great.
You guys look good. You guys look
great. Up until like 1:35.
Oh, sure, sorry.
You want to go take a photo with anybody else?
I'm sorry.
Or you just want to kind of like relax? We're up to start for 20 minutes. So.
20 minutes?
Yeah.
Start
you can make it back in time.
Sweet.
Let's go.
I'm starving.
Oh, my wallet's upstairs.
Hey, I got you. Yeah, if you need to go back into the room, we'll go back into the room.
Wait, I'll take a picture. Awesome. You got a picture of someone?
Thank you.
Good morning, grade 12s. I ask that you please join me in sharing the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Amen. Lord, we lift these graduates up to you and ask for your mighty blessings to rain down. Show these students success in life and allow them to be respected and appreciated in all that they do. Allow them to feel the joys of accomplishments after hard work, but also keep them focused on knowing that you are the reason for all successes in life. Give them courage, unbending faith, strong values, and a generous heart. Keep their Christian foundation a part of all decisions made, and bless them with bountiful opportunities. Graduates, remember these words from the book of Proverbs. My children, do not forget my teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life many years and bring you peace and prosperity. We ask this in your name. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Monsieur Saint-Jean.
We acknowledge that we are on the traditional land of Treaty No. 6 and home of Métis Nation of Alberta Zone 4. We also acknowledge the Inuit and other diverse Indigenous peoples whose ancestors have marked their territory since time immemorial, a place that has welcomed many peoples from around the world to make their home here. Ces territoires traditionnels englobent de vastes régions du centre de l'Alberta et du centre de la Saskatchewan, une région où nous vivons, travaillons et jouons chaque jour.
For those of you who have been in here more than once today, God bless you. I would like to begin by acknowledging the ABJ grads of 2021. We're here for you to celebrate all of your many accomplishments during your formal education from kindergarten to grade 12, especially the last 4 years at ABJ. You have all persevered through so many challenges from the final 4 months of last year to the various transitions due to COVID that you've had to overcome during this school year. You have truly been a remarkable and resilient group, and know that we are very proud of you. As we've had the opportunity to get to know many of you over these past 4 years at ABJ, we can attest that this is indeed a class of students who are extremely well accomplished and blessed with so many gifts and talents. There have been many days that we are astonished with your outstanding capabilities. The list of excellence and outstanding efforts by our students has been truly remarkable. From our actors and theater techs, to our robotics teams and our many amazing sports teams on the field, on the court, in the pool, and to our artists, our chefs, our hairstylists, our carpenters, our young scientists, our authors, our researchers, our designers, mathematicians, photographers, environmental stewards, dancers, leaders, and so much more. You have done so much during your time at ABJ. Our ABJ Scots continually show our community their desire to learn, work hard, and perform at their very best. Like all of the students across Canada, you've had to be resilient in the face of many difficult hardships as you've navigated through online learning, online assessments, Google Meets with your teachers, and doing your very best to be an engaged student with so many distractions constantly surrounding you. And you, the class of ABJ 2021, have done this admirably. We've had the opportunity over the past year to speak with other educators, principals, teachers, to chat about student engagement in their schools, and we are proud to say that our students at ABJ, especially you, our grade 12s, have been some of the very best at maintaining their focus on your academics, your options, and your courses throughout this pandemic. It is a testament to your dedication. Finally, whenever we are faced with challenges, challenging situations that we often draw on our faith to help guide us on how to respond. This year's district faith theme was Choose Joy. What a difficult task it is and has been for you to choose joy in the midst of so much confusion, where our lives are turned upside down with the inability to do so many of the things that we once took for granted. You could have responded with negativity, but you have responded in making the very best of a very difficult situation. By doing this, you have made our school, ABJ, a better place by your presence. To the ABJ grads of 2021, may God bless you all. And please remember, once an ABJ Scot, always an ABJ Scot. Congratulations to the ABJ class of 2021. Bravo to you. Mrs. Hollenquist.
Good afternoon. Those of you that were here this morning, you know what's going to happen now. So, you are Group A, Group B, C, and D. In that order, you will line up behind the curtain. Your teacher will read off your names. You will go to the spot right where it says here on the stage. Take off your mask, tilt your tassel, and then walk over to our grad banner to have an official picture taken. Once you have your picture taken, go ahead and go back to your seats. At the very end, after all the ceremony portion is over, then you're going to go out those doors and then you're going to sanitize on the outside. Got it? Makes sense? So what are you going to do?
Have fun.
Up the stairs. Here. Tilt your tassel. Stop and pause. Over there. Okay, and then back. Don't forget to put your mask on once you finish all your pictures. Okay, I would like to invite Madame Rock to the stage, please, and your class go behind the screen.
Megan Richardson.
Congratulations, grads. Félicitations. Premièrement. So, Mikhail Abdullah. Aislinn Bartlett. Tassel. Jenna Bebbit. Bennett Copens. Elise Copens. Rayla De Torres. Liana Francourt.
There you go.
Dave Galai. Aiden Hartfelder.
Let's go!
Noah Hayes. Joyce Herring. Eric Lesky. Ava McDougall. Katya Manu. Lauren Meters. Tate North.
Thanks, Bob.
Charlotte Ramoso. Vanessa Rivas. Dylan Sharp. Audrey Ann Stevenson. And Aiden Wellner Bate.
Oh yeah!
Sorry, we're figuring it out. Oh. You ready, Jess? We ready? All right, sweet deal. Okay, okay. Now hold on. Okay. All right. Jesse Baranek. Brooke Bélanger. Archer Blumenschein. They got quite the crowd. Cole Chauvet. Tristan Jake Dawson. Lexi DeMesa.
Evan Dick. Pedro Fragone. Mason Gushnowski.
Go boys!
Aaron Harrison. The other Jolly. There.
Is that good?
Trisha Mazakip. Angela Morin. Jillian Murphy. Yeah. Olana Avcharuk. Yeah. Taylor Sean. Justin Sarah. And Jackson Van Beek. Congratulations, brother.
Jenna Bowie. Paulina Caillou. Louise Cruzat. Jacob DeTero. Ella Dominelli. Dave Fahelga. Tori Hartwell. Ann Johnson. Aaron Lambert. David Luita. Alexander Menarche. Amy Minkin. Isabella Reimshin. Shay Rose. Demetra Russell. Helena Vandelite. And Kyle Winland.
Haley Archer. Isabella Bricks. Kale Boussier. Shelby Groot. Trace Halushak. Tyler Schofield. Gavin Stankovic. Kayla Vindis. Aiden Walser. And Hunter Winland.
Good afternoon, graduates. Please join me in our school prayer. Grant me, O Lord my God, a mind to know you, a heart to seek you, wisdom to find you, conduct pleasing to you, faithful perseverance in waiting for you, and a hope of finally embracing you. Amen.
Grads,
On this, your day of graduation, may God's blessing rest upon you. May his love light up your life. May hope spring from your hearts as you look towards tomorrow. May your days be filled with great adventures and discoveries, and may you live, love, and give of your best the glory of our eternal Father. Amen. Amen. So, you can throw your hats up in the air if you know where you're going to throw it. Are you ready, grad class of 2021? Enjoy the rest of your day, grads.
Oh, those guys were really good at the hats.
Oh, they know, right?
Yeah.
Is this thing on?
How you guys doing? Everybody ready? More or less? Ready as you're ever going to be? Okay, good. All right, that's what I like, Adam. Way to go. Okay, well, let's start. If you could please join me in sharing the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, I lift these graduates up to you and ask for your mighty blessings to rain down. Show these students success in life and allow them to be respected and appreciated in all that they do. Allow them to feel the joys of accomplishments after hard work, but also keep them focused on knowing that you are the reason for all their successes in life. Give them courage, unbending faith, strong values, and a generous heart. Keep their Christian foundation a part of all decisions, and bless them with bountiful opportunities. Graduates, remember these words from the book of Proverbs. My children, do not forget my teachings, but keep my commands in your heart. For they will prolong your life many years and bring you peace and prosperity. And we ask this in your name. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Well, we have a small but mighty group here, so welcome everyone. We are very glad to see you. And I am out of turn, so I'm going to introduce Monsieur Saint-Jean. Wow. Sorry.
It's hard to get him to stop talking sometimes. All right, so we acknowledge that we are on the traditional land of Treaty Number 6 and home of Métis Nation of Alberta Zone 4. We also acknowledge the Inuit and other diverse Indigenous peoples whose ancestors have marked their territory since time immemorial, a place that has welcomed many peoples from around the world to make their home here. Ces territoires traditionnels englobent de vastes régions du centre de l'Alberta et du centre de la Saskatchewan, une région où nous vivons, travaillons et jouons chaque jour.
I'm okay now, Monsieur?
Yes, you can.
Thank you. Thank you. We would like to begin by acknowledging the ABJ grads of 2021. We are here for you to celebrate all of your many accomplishments during your formal education, from kindergarten to grade 12, especially the past 4 years at ABJ. You have all persevered through so many challenges, from the final months of last year to the various transitions due to COVID that you have had to overcome for this year. You have truly been a remarkable and resilient group, and know that we are very proud of all of you. As we have had the opportunity to get to know many of you over these past 4 years, we can attest that this is indeed a class of students who are extremely well accomplished and blessed with so many gifts and talents. There have been many days that we were astonished with your outstanding capabilities. The list of excellence and outstanding efforts by our students has been truly remarkable. From our actors and theater techs to our robotics teams, our many amazing sports teams, on the field, on the court, in the pool, to our artists, our chefs, our hairstylists, carpenters, young scientists, authors, researchers, and designers, mathematicians, photographers, environmental stewards, dancers, leaders, and so much more. You have done so much during your time at ABJ. Our ABJ Scots continually show our community that they desire to learn, work hard, and perform their very best. Like all students across Canada, you have all been resilient in the face of many difficult hardships. As you navigated through online learning, online assessments, Google meets with teachers, and doing your very best to be an engaged student with all the distractions that were around you. And you, the class of ABJ 2021, have done admirably. We've had the opportunity over the past year to speak to other administrators, teachers, and those who are employed in other schools. And we are proud to say that the students at ABJ, especially our grade 12s, have been some of the very best at maintaining their focus on their academics, their options, and other courses throughout this pandemic. And it's a testament to all of your dedication. Finally, whenever we are faced with challenging situations, we often draw on our faith to help guide us on how to respond. This year's district theme was Choose Joy. What a difficult task it has been to choose joy in the midst of so much confusion, where our lives are turned upside down, with the inability to do so many of the things that we once took for granted. You could have responded with negativity, but you have responded with making the very best of a difficult situation. And by doing this, you have made ABJ a better place with your presence. So to you, the ABJ grads of 2021, may God bless you. And please remember, once a Scot, always a Scot. And this is where you actually get to cheer and make some noise. Congratulations to the ABJ grads of 2021. Woo! You did it.
Good afternoon, grads. This is it. This is your chance to go across the stage and be acknowledged by everybody in the school. It's a live streaming, they're all watching you. So everybody in the school is watching, grade 9 to grade 12, your parents, grandparents, aunts and uncles. So this is your chance to shine. So what we're going to do is Monsieur Saint-Jean will read off your names. Your group A, your group B. So group A will go up and line up behind the curtain in alphabetical order. He'll call your names. You'll come up the steps, take off your mask, come over here, it says here, stop there, take off your mask, tilt your tassel, walk over there, down the steps, over toward the grad banner, get your picture taken, and then come back to your seats. Make sense? Okay, so what are you going to do? Okay, so take a picture. Go again. Mask back on, walk around, and then come back. Got it? Okay, I invite Monsieur Saint-Jean to the stage. And the first group, go ahead and line up behind the curtain. Let's begin.
You good? All right. Reese Barnes. Yeah. Annika Benson. Maya Clark. Reagan Corbett. James Crane. Cyril De Leon. Mulan Damante. Justin Duran. Diane Gonzaga. Fiona Gural. Georgia Hawkins. Abby Hewitt. Marlies Hole. Cole Inacio. All right, Piper Jansen. Dallas Jarvis. Harley Kalichuk. Haley Lachambre. Diane Lemieux. Lauren Mercer. Bridget Powers. Renz Resencia. Adam Scrava. Cherry Mae Cespegni. Cody Cheer. Braden Thompson. Yeah. Tiana Humphrey. Maggie Valent. Ralph Wasson. Georgia Welischuk. Tyler Yannick. Romina Abenyoha.
Good afternoon, graduates. Can we end the celebration having you join in the school prayer with me? Grant me, O Lord my God, a mind to know you, a heart to seek you, wisdom to find you, conduct pleasing to you, faithful perseverance in waiting for you, and a hope of finally embracing you. Amen.
Grads, on this your day of graduation, may God's blessing rest upon you. May his love light up your life. May hope spring from your hearts as you look towards tomorrow. May your days be filled with great adventures and discoveries, and may you live, love, and give of your best to the glory of our eternal Father. Amen. And now you're going to throw up your hats. Just watch where they are. So on the count of the grad class of 2021. Yeah! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! Grads, enjoy the rest of your day. I'm so glad you could make it this afternoon.
Awesome.